On October 27, 2021, 46-year-old Thomas Nutt strangled 52-year-old Dawn Walker to death on their wedding night at their home in Shirley Grove Brighouse in the UK. Following the murder, Nutt concealed Dawn's body in a cupboard inside the house. He then went on their honeymoon by himself in the following days. When Thomas returned home, he reported Dawn as missing to the police and even pretended to search for her with Dawn's daughter. A few days later, Thomas placed Dawn's body in a suitcase and put it behind their house in the underbrush near a playground in Lightcliff, Halifax. A neighbor noticed Nutt with the suitcase and alerted the authorities. This led to the discovery of CCTV footage which captured Nutt dragging the suitcase and disposing of it. Thomas was arrested and admitted to Dawn's murder but said that it wasn't premeditated. He instead blamed Dawn's bipolar disorder and depressive state and said he was defending himself when she got aggressive with him. Thomas's ex went on record to say that she tried to warn Dawn about his violent nature before the wedding, but Thomas blocked her on all of Dawn's social media accounts. The jury found Thomas not guilty of murder and he was sentenced to life in prison with a minimum of 21 years.